You have to put your harness and you will grab it by your hand and it will be with you the rope that it's most important thing how you control it that you control your jumping from the tower but the best thing that you use it by three jump and you will control your movement by your leg and the most important thing when you move it's by using your right hand which is your back to control your movement.